Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Today I will be reading Psalm 27, 13 to 14. I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord, be strong and take heart, and wait for the Lord.
Who shall be afraid?